What's happening, YouTube? Welcome back to Moleys Gaming. We're back at the quest on the map, and we have a big field of granola ready to harvest. We have that field over there planting away. We have get this worker going. We have our good there. We have this here, we have it fertilized. Go park this up. Just leave her backed into the shed, out of control, into the shed here. We're now that planting away there. Hopefully now I think that's a good field. With a few jobs there we can do to make a few extra few quid as well. Yeah. Fertilized. No, why is it any? No, what's after happening there, right? I'm pretty sure I fertilized that second time. Pretty sure, go back to the last video, I did fertilize that. Boys. Ah, that needs lime. Sorry. Ah, yeah, there we go. She's fertilized. Fertilized, but she needs lime. So when I have, what do we need? Two fields need lime, so I'm gonna have to rent the lime spinner. Yeah, that's what we'll do. We'll rent the lime spinner. How much does it cost to rent the lime spinner? How much do you call me, baby? Planters, fertilizing technology. Now I'm pretty sure this is the one that does the lime. No, which is the least. Right, so 3,825 to lease it. I think it goes in hours, isn't it? Per day. Per operating hour. Right, so 750 a day. And then another 1,500 on top of every operating hour. Wow. Cost 68,000 to buy. Right, what about this one? $47,000. For base costs, right? So this one costs a lot less. What we'll do is release this. Back. Oh. I'm after buying it by mistake, everybody. Ooh. We'll just take that trailer off there now and we'll go have a look at what we've just done here. I didn't want that to happen. How the hell did I manage that? We're back down to 59,000 now. That's not good. That is not good. I just screwed up. Oh, look at two of them sitting there. Which one is the least one? I'll take it. Probably this one. Oh, I can't believe I did that. I actually cannot believe I've done that. Right. Wonder how much I'll get back for this, considering it's not used. Don't believe I did that. No editing here. Straight up, what you see is what you get. Could have just edited that out of the video and 42,000. How much did I buy it for? Well, that's not bad. Hey look, if all comes to all, I will return it if I need the money. But right now I don't need the money, but I tell you what I do need. We do need lime. No. Let's go find the lime. Sorry, buddy. So we bought the fertilizer spinner by accident, but sure, look, we have it now. Might as well see what use we can get out of it. in handy. Too high to fit under that. Go empty this combine. No. Chicken 1 grand in for the whole field. I won't be a fan of that now. Right behind them here now, and get the last of this set. Granola. Get it into the silo. Locking up the road, are we? No, no one's coming. The tractor could be a bit more powerful. It's maybe the most powerful tractor, especially with the baler. That thing, it really struggled with that square baler. And I bought it thinking it would go better, but it just didn't like it whatsoever. It's not a good look. The tractor. Yeah. Hey, stick with what we got for a while. Now, let's go get this into the silo. Kinda left that in the way. Just don't crash the tractor, okay? The whole door open. Park this trailer. Over here. Let me get the lime. is no one who's lying. Now. I want to send one of our employees up here now to line the field. Load the lion. Bring in that combine. Ooh, we're driving on that. He's finished there now as well. We can get him going here behind the line. Now, you're not finished yet, man. I'm going to keep going with the granola for a little while because it seems to be. I think you make more money at granola. So, if I'm not mistaken, that should sort our problem out with these lions. Yeah, that's pretty much good now. $180,000 we need to buy field A, and then we'll own these three. But that's 3 of 33. We've a long way to go. Anyway, back to the map. Right, we leave these work away, and what we'll do is let them work away, and then hopefully in the next episode we might be able to start selling a bit of grain and do a few bits like that, maybe take a job or two, and we'll try and get hold of that field 18. So don't forget to like and subscribe, and thank you for watching.